Everyone is lined up for the kickoff. Time for the third quarter. We'll see what halftime adjustments have been made as the kickoff comes here. Tackle made across the 25 at the 27. And on first down.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. The snap from the gun. And it is complete. He caught it. He's tackled right there at the 46. Charles on the slant. You always need good ball placement. They got it there.
Brandon, the quarterback, put it in the exact perfect spot, right to the upfield shoulder of the receiver, and he used his body to keep the defender away.
Getting set on first down. They'll try to hand off. And able to pick up some good yardage. Second down, they need less than a yard to pick up the first. Right side throw, and it's complete. And there's the tackle, but there's also a first down for the offense.
A beautiful job by the quarterback selling the play action fake and finding an open receiver downfield.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. Shotgun snap here. Nearly picked up, but he dropped it.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
So second and 10 here. Catches the snap out of the gun. Fires to his right side. So the tackle is made, but he's beyond the first down marker. So an excellent throw and an excellent catch there.
Zone coverage, which means you just have to find the open areas in between defenders. Is exactly what happened on that play.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. They'll try to run. Runs up the middle. 11 yards on that play.
This is old school football. Run it, keep possession, keep it moving, keep the clock going. I love this kind of game.
So here we go, first and 10 now. They'll operate from the gun. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. The give to the back. And picks up some nice yardage.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
Offense just a yard away from the line they need to gain at third down. They'll go on the ground. Up the gut he goes. Able to dance around for some yards.
That was a key play right there. A missed opportunity by the defense to get off the field on third down. We all knew they were going to run the ball, yet they were unable to stop it.
Long drive. The defense just cannot seem to catch a break and get off the field. And they're going to run it here on first. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down the ground.
But it appears that this offense is just trying to get into a groove by establishing their running game. Small gains as they try to accumulate the yardage that they hope will pay off throughout the game.
Splits the uprights for the PAT.